Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah, York Mosque is going to resume congregational prayers from Saturday, the 4th of July, in line with government guidelines. The first thing to note is that we'll be taking a phased approach to reopening the mosque. Phase 1 will only be open for 5 daily congregational prayers. The masjid will be open 10 minutes before Fard Salah and will close 10 minutes after the Salah. You must perform your sunnah and any nawafil prayers at home. Please note, no wudu or toilet facilities will be available at the mosque, so you must perform your wudu before leaving your home. We have a basic checklist which is essential for the safety of everyone that comes to the mosque, so please follow this checklist before making your way to the masjid. Ensure that you bring your own face mask, your own prayer mat, and a bag for your shoes. Also, please make sure you bring some hand sanitizer if you have some. You will not be able to use the Qur'ans or any other items you may usually use when visiting the mosque. So if you need these, please bring them with you. Please follow the rules. Maintain social distancing. Do not shake each other's hands. And please use the hand sanitizers provided. Please note that only those over the age of 16 and under the age of 70 will be allowed to come to the mosque. And those who are either sick or have underlying health issues are also advised to please pray at home. As you arrive, you will wait in the designated areas outside the entrance. You will then remove your shoes and put them in a bag and then enter into the prayer hall. We're not going to be shaking hands. We'll of course respond to your salam, but please bear that in mind for next time, and you can make your way straight through to the masjid. If you don't have the basic items required, you will be respectfully asked to return home. As you can see, the shoe rack will not be in use and they will be covered. As you come in, use the hand sanitizers provided and you can go straight through without touching any surfaces. In the main prayer hall, you'll find signs that mark prayer spaces which are measured for social distancing according to the government guidelines. Please place your mat in front of the signs and keep your shoe bag next to your prayer space. Then take a seat and wait for the others to arrive before the salah can begin. The masjid will be closed 10 minutes after the salah is finished. We'll ask you to leave one by one, but in the meantime, we ask you to be seated and stay on your prayer mat. Don't use any chairs and don't lean on any of the walls while you wait. As you leave, pick up your prayer mat and your shoe bag and head to the exit. When exiting, we ask you to use the door on the left side of the masjid and you'll go around the barrier. We will have a volunteer here at all times, making sure everybody is following protocol. We will ask you to sanitize your hands before leaving, and as you leave, you put your shoes on without touching any surfaces again. Once you leave the masjid, we advise that you return home, do not gather in the car park or break any social distancing rules. We ask that you please cooperate with our volunteers to ensure that we do not break any rules and possibly cause the masjid to close again. Jazakumullahu khairan.